The move allows a delegation of authority from the company's chief executive officer to its simple operation and maintenance team headed by the generation manager. This gives the plant's generation manager to make operation decisions about the day-to-day running of the plant other than waiting for the head office directives.
So we are delegating authority to Isimba, the management of Isimba, so that they can work independently. So we are trying to make them a bit autonomous, so that if somebody wants 1 kilogram of grease, they shouldn't really run to Kampala, go through the procurement process when the machines badly need to be greased and maintained.
The model is benchmarked from utility companies like National Water and Sewerage Corporation that has been using it for the last 20 years.
So you delegate all operation-related activities to the operating teams. And then the center, which in most cases the head office, maintains the role of strategic guidance and as well as support.
Energy and Mineral Development Minister Ruth Nankabira is hopeful that the benefits of the model will be felt by the final consumers.
At the end of it all, when we have achieved efficiency, we will see affordability of electricity coming on board, because obviously the tariffs will go down because we are efficient.
The move comes weeks after UEGCL has taken over the operation and maintenance of the Namanve thermal plant. Its operational portfolio is expected to increase with the commissioning of Karuma later this year and the anticipated takeover of Eskom plants in June next year. Story by Ben Onujambo for the news.